Treasurer Josh Frydenberg says he'd like to see the United States and China come together to prevent further escalation in the global trade war. Speaking to Sky News host Andrew Bolt last night, he called for cool heads to prevail.
These trade tensions are real. They've escalated. They're not just rhetorical. They are playing out far and wide, and Australia does get hit. So our interests, despite some of the legitimate issues that the Americans have in their trade with China, particularly around intellectual property, for example, we would like to see the two sides come to the negotiating table, resolve their differences, and for cool heads to prevail.